The belugas are extremely thin, and most of them are horribly scarred. But their wounds were not inflicted by the ice. A whale would be a huge prize for any meat-eating hunter, and these belugas, trapped by the ice, are within reach of polar bears. Well aware of the danger, the belugas stay submerged as long as they can. But they can only hold their breath for about 20 minutes. Catching a 4-meter-long whale that weighs 1 ton is no easy task, even if that whale is weakened by starvation.